Good morning. What can I get you?
What are you known for?
Well, people do say I have an exquisite set of cheekbones.
I bet they do. But I was talking about the donuts.
Oh, right, right, because we're in a donut shop. Right, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I know just the one.
A maple cream for the lady.
You know, he's busy. I'll get it.
Has such a great vibe. It's like IHOP meets Studio 54, then they end up sleeping together and having a little Superior Donuts baby.
Yeah, we get that all the time.
Really?
Of course not. That's crazy as hell.
So, how long have you been in business?
Arthur's owned the shop since 1870.
That would be 1970.
You're a neighborhood institution. What's your secret?
Well, for starters, I make the best damn donuts in Chicago.
Damn right. Plus, we have the perfect location. We get the commuters from the L, and we get the Cubs fans from Wrigley, and the stoners from the weed dispensary.
Don't forget the quitters from Weight Watchers.
That's genius. Okay, well, thanks for the donut. I'm Sophia, by the way.
I'm Franco.
Okay. Oh, I just moved into the neighborhood, so I'm sure I'll see you around.